Someone on SOY basically betted that the Phillies were going to go after Tyler Bashlor. Why? Corey Oswalt wasn't available?